Mother's feeling fragile in the bathroom. Daddy's sleeping drunkenly upstairs. My eldest sister Anna has been sick in the piano, 'cause she ate a pound of marzipan and six tinned pears.
Six.
Some fathead bought the youngest child a trumpet, and now he's blowing discords in my ear. What I spent on my wife's present could have bought Mornington Crescent. Christmas is a joyous time of year. Fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la, plastic berries on the mistletoe, come fill the cup with warm flat beer. Christmas is a joyous, such a joyous, Christmas is a joyous time of year. Elsie started dancing on the table, showing such a nasty pair of knees. My uncle down from Leith has just taken out his teeth, and any minute now he'll sing the dirty words to trees.
Dirty words to trees.
Granny's reading riddles out of crackers, which are just about as funny as King Lear. I believe this festive season will cause me to lose my reason. Christmas is a joyous time of year. Fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-lo, plastic berries on the mistletoe, come fill the cup with warm flat beer. Christmas is a joyous, such a joyous, Christmas is a joyous time of year. On the first day of Christmas, my family gave to me 12 pairs of cufflinks, 11 snowstorm paperweights, 10 pairs of underpants with names of drinks on, 9 pairs of underpants with vintage cars on, 8 sets of hankies, 7 pairs of slippers, 6 hairbrushes with imitation leatherbacks that when you unzip them you find a metal comb and a mirror and a nail file and a vicious looking instrument whose function would appear to be doctoring cats, 5 knitted things, 4 sorted scarves, 3 potted plants, 2 grotty ties.
And on Partridge's latest LP.
And a subscription to the Jewish Chronicle.